This place is hell scary. Let's see what's back here. I don't know if you guys could even see that. So I heard that this place is infested with spirits. If there are any spirits here, would you like to communicate with me? Okay. Oh, what is that? Oh, okay. Right, turds. This is the tunnel in my town here. It's just one big, humongous. I can't even see it on the camera. It's just one big, humongous opening. And up there, I don't know if you guys can see it. There's some kind of, that's the building right there that I, that we went up to, a couple of videos ago, the abandoned warehouse. And right next to the warehouse is this place. And I was just riding by, I saw it and I said, oh, what is that? Oh, like a skull. I was just riding by and I saw, you know, let's make a little video of this place. It's not very often that people get to see the rundown parts of my town here. Let's take a walk deep inside. See if we can see anything or hear anything. Yeah, you can tell I'm on the train tracks. But this place is so awesome. I wonder what this used to be back in the day. I mean, I know it's a train track, but it seemed like they covered up holes for some reason. I don't know. That's weird. Alright, I'm not feeling anything. Any spirits here with me? Anybody want to communicate from the other side? If not, I'm just walking on through here, checking it out. Huh. Oh, this place is cool, man. Iceberg season, steady ducking. Okay. Oh, what is that? Is that an animal? Oof, it stinks. Yep, it is an animal. Poor thing. Huh. drink that? I don't know, maybe if my life depended on it. I keep on hearing somebody talking or something. Here's a little view of what I see. You can't even see it. What's that building right there? Some poor light. What is that? I didn't see that. Huh. I hear bats. This is gonna be our, adventure. Okay, I thought I heard somebody behind me. Yeah, this place is just awesome. Come visit. Water. Okay. Yeah, that's gonna be, see that building right there? Right there. I'm gonna check that out soon. I really wanna go up there though tonight. Let's see what it's like up there. I mean, it's a bin warehouse. I don't know if you guys remember from the first one that I did. It was totally abandoned. I mean, I'm sorry, it was burnt down. Burnt down. That's, it was burnt down. Huh. Look at all these burnt stores. Somebody say in a YouTube video that they hate when they see graffiti. I think it adds on. Personally, it adds on to the decor of the, you know, the scene. You know, I personally, I like it. I think it's awesome. There's some heavy ass rocks. Let's move over here. Hello? bats. Hey, Mr. Bat, don't bite me. Please. Old railroad tools, tracks, I guess, I don't know. I'm not a railroad guy, I don't know. I don't know these things. Thank you for coming with me on this little adventure. I swear I heard some people, but I think it was maybe just the bats, I don't know. Well, let's try to get out of here. This place is run down. Okay. Alright. Well, I'll see you guys soon. Remember to like, subscribe, and share with your friends. Check me out on Instagram, Facebook, Hobie Galliano. I'm sorry, Facebook, Hobie Cat. I thought I just heard somebody say my name. What was I saying? I'm scared. Facebook me if you want. You don't have to. But, you guys have a great night and, peace.